Hello champions, I'm your first red player in this game and today we are playing another 6 player progressive capital conquest game on the United States Advance map. Where should I cap guys? Right here I could cap in Hawaii for a one pun whole Hawaii and receive plus one troop guys, but Amina would get locked in this continent. But honestly, let's do it guys, let's be noobs in this game. Let's take over this one pun hold honeypot, this one pun hold noob corner, or this one pun hold Australia. If we make a comparison with the classic risk map. Yeah, basically right here guys, there's 3 plus 1 continents, Alaska, New England and Hawaii, aka the noob corners or Australia's. Of the map, well, not really Australia's, because right here this one is not a one pun hole guys. Yeah, but basically it's still a noob corner guys. So right, well, the white player chooses his capital in western Nebraska, then in the middle, which is a good capital for the endgame, but not so good for the beginning of the game, because he might not end up holding anything at all. And the orange player caps in North Carolina, which is semi-good. I mean, it's better for the beginning of the game, guys, because right here there will be a border for this hold, for New England and Mid-Atlantic combined, so it's better for the beginning of the game, guys, but for the endgame, it's not so good. It will be locked. And the green player caps in Oregon, guys, I think he wants to go for one pun hold Alaska. He might expand right here as well. Okay, and the green player surrenders the game, guys, with the pink player capping in Oregon coast. Nice. Right here, why kept over here guys, because right here additionally can take over Pacific South as well. So this is what I'm going to do. Let's go. Now let's take over this one pun hold as well guys. Well, honestly I'm not sure how many troops there are of other players guys, but alright, it seems I'm getting it easily and let's fortify my 6 troops back to my capital. Alright, I mean that's a great start guys. Hopefully the white doesn't break through Central Valley. The same thing when it comes to pink. The pink player's goal will probably be to expand Alaska guys. He might be tempted taking over the green player's capital as well, and come on, you son of a gun white. Son of a gun white, right here I will take over your capital. This means war. Is there a chat phrase? Okay, I surrender. Right, that means the white player didn't strengthen his capital guys, but right here, yes, basically he's getting wiped out next to me guys. Or unless I think I want to attack pink. Yeah, because right here the pink player is next to me guys, so the white player is in the middle of the map guys. It will be hard for him to do something anyways. Okay, so I just do not see where the black player is guys. Ideally the black player would be right here guys, so that would cancel the orange players plans out. Basically orange and black players would be fighting each other guys. Right here would try taking care of pink, and right here the white player would be in the middle, and while he would probably be neutral and wouldn't have any enemies guys, he wouldn't be able to establish a good position either, because right here there would be so many borders guys for him to guard if he actually goes for best north central. Right, and I do not see where the black player is attacking guys, but right, it seems like he captured a single territory. The troops received by pink guys, what we do? Honestly, I'll see how strong his capital is guys, because if he leaves it to me guys, then I would be really tempted to take over it. My primary goal is to deal with the pink player first of all guys, and he blitzes the green player's capital guys, and while he succeeds doing that guys, he's so weak. Sorry, not sorry pink, but you misplayed yourself. I'll take over your capital right here. 97% blitz, let's do it guys. I'll take over this one point hold as well. Thank you very much sir, thank you very much for your service, thank you very much good sir. Right, all the white player adds more troops right here guys. Yeah, I mean right here he can't take over those territories guys. I think I'll break for him once I suspect him having a count. 7 troops received by the orange player guys. Right, so there was a misplay by the pink player guys, which was favorable to me. And right here the orange and black players should take care of each other guys, even if I'm not sure whether the black player kept somewhere right here guys. I think it's likely. And when the white player is in the middle guys, even if he takes over the north central guys, I will make sure to break for him. Also, is the pink player still on land guys? Yes, he is. 7 troops received by black. Right, so basically my goal will be to dominate over the left side of the map. And right, well, the black player adds troops to Kentucky guys, breaks Tennessee. Tennessee, that's a Tennessee. You from Tennessee, that's a Tennessee guys, that's a pickup line. Right, and why are you getting that good blitz pink? But alright, I mean you're wasting your troops, please take over this one as well. And yes, please just simply sacrifice yourself. Pink right here gets super lucky. Let's go. Right, and he surrenders the game guys, he's our game. Right, honestly let's forget about this one point hold as of now guys. I'll just simply take over those capitals. Let's go. Right, and what do I want to do guys is fortify my troops like that. Yeah, because right here somebody might consider taking over my capital guys, either white or orange. Well, the white player added his troops right here guys, and right, I mean he might take our west north central guys. Not necessarily, but I will make sure to break through South Kansas or something. And right while the orange player is busy with his plans elsewhere, guys, he received 7 troops. Right here I'm establishing my position on the left side of the map, guys, and so far the game looks so good, so good. Right here if I want I could kill guard ping, guys. Honestly I might do so, guys, because I mean plus 1 troop isn't that really much. I think I will rather save the pink player up, guys, for the card value later on in the game. And right, I just have to not forget, guys, to take over South Kansas. Come on, you black, why did you capture territory? Right, 11 troops received by me, guys, right here, let's break through white just for the safety measure. Not sure whether he has taken over that hold, guys, or not. Care. Let's strengthen our capitals like that, guys. Let's add my troops over here like that. Let's go. Alright. Yes, we have broken through west north central. Let's attack the white player right here too, guys. Let's go. Let's fortify my free troop army like that. Alright, 7 troops received by that, guys. He, I guess, has more territories. What will you do? What will you break through me? Yes, I assume he breaks through me, guys, but that isn't something unexpected. But yeah, he sees I have taken over this capital, guys. Alright, well, he breaks through me. But I mean, yes, he can just keep wasting his troops on me, guys. Either way, it's good to me, guys. Whether he wastes troops on me and ends up being weaker, or he doesn't waste his troops, he just simply stacks his troops on his capital, guys, when in this way I get to hold both continents. But right here, the orange player receives 13 troops, guys. Will he be dominating the right side of the map? Alright, well, we'll see how many troops the black player receives, guys, but I think he will be big. Yes, only 6 troops. Alright, and just simply 1 territory. Okay, should I honestly just skip my turn, guys? Or do I want to be forced to trade in the worst possible? Honestly, I want to attack a white player by a little bit. Yeah, so let's go right here, guys. Let's attack the white player's territories too. Okay, well, let's not split 3 troops right here, guys. I want to split here. Go. Right, and let's fortify my 6 troop army right. I mean, maybe to my cap. 6 troops received by that, guys. He lost some of his territories. He will retake over this whole bow. Yeah, so we'll have to make sure to break through him. Again, okay, he fails that. He loses a bunch of troops, guys. He wastes a bunch of troops. And right here, still end up holding close continents. And yes, basically I will be kill guarding pink, guys. I will eliminate the pink player when the set value will be high. 14 troops received by orange, guys, so the black player isn't really doing anything about orange. But the question is, will the orange player do something about black? I guess if the black player is on the right side of the map, then the orange player might just simply want to dominate over the set, guys, but okay, will he expands like that, guys? Okay, well, the green player gets eliminated. From the game, I mean for 0 cards. Because the green player gave up immediately in the game, before even making his turn. Just simply deploying his capital, but then surrendering after the pink player selected that capital in Oregon coast. Meaning what, if the green player selecting his capital in Oregon, he wouldn't have been able to go for this one pawn hold anymore. The black player receives 6 troops, guys. Well, from what it seems, guys, is what the orange player might not really care about black, unfortunately, but oh well. Alright, let's switch the card up. Can I expand to keep Pacific North, guys? Honestly, why didn't I expand to Pacific North? Mountain South, guys, should I expand to Mountain South? Yeah, let's strengthen those capitals first of all. Okay, let's put protecting armies right here, guys. Let's take over this one. Let's do it and let's fortify more troops like that. I basically didn't want to waste too many troops, guys, in Mountain South right here, guys, because I mean the white player is my enemy, could break through me, and when the orange player is expanding to the South Central, guys, and then the black player would see what I would take over that you guys. And right, please break orange. White, please attack one more territory or something. Right here, right? No, he doesn't break orange, guys, unfortunately. 16 troops received by orange, guys. Let's see what will he do next. He also trades in an 8 troop set. Right, and I mean, he's attacking a bunch of territories again. I wonder which player is he attacking, guys. Is it white or black? Because he isn't attacking me. This is what I know for a fact. And right, he stops. The question is, what do I do about that, guys? Because if I break through him, guys, right here, the set value will become bigger and bigger, and he could use those troops on me. But I mean, if I do not do so, on the other hand, he ends up receiving plus 8 troops, guys, and he could end up using those additional troops on me anyways. But that could be possible, guys, right here. But he goes into a war with orange. The orange player might have broken through him already, who knows. 19 troops received by us. Okay, let's honestly strengthen our capitals as on now that beam goal. Let's capture a territory right here, guys. That will be it. Or I guess I can fortify my 3 troop army coming like that. Honestly, should have wiped out orange from over here, guys. I'm not right to what player saves 14 troops total. The orange player didn't break through him. He also trades him at 12 troops out, guys, and let's see whether he will pay attention to me still or will he be busy with something else. Guys, right here, I let him alone, guys. I'm not right while he holds the grudge, guys. So yeah, basically, I will have to deal with him, guys, right? And is he looking for pink or something? Alright, breaks through me as well. Well, yeah, basically, he isn't holding anything anymore, guys. After this turn, after my turn. Yeah, I mean, right here, I know what he will be wasting those troops on me, guys, right here. And I mean, he should be a low-rank player, guys, because, I mean, right here, it was no purpose for him to waste troops on me, while right here, the orange player receives 29 troops. Okay, so we know what player is a low-rank player, guys. Okay, what will the orange player do with those troops, though? Also, where is this capital, guys, and is it Western Nebraska? Alright, 3 troops received by black, guys, 3 troops received by black. The black player might be an easy kill, honest. I think right here, I should fight both white and orange players at once, guys, but also, should eliminate the black player as well. I mean, right here, it's even better with the white player unleash my capital, guys, honest. Let's go right here. Okay, should hurry up, guys, because both might not necessarily be the last territories of black. Okay, but both, they're the last territories, guys. Okay, that's good. Let's read on a set, guys. I think I did not eliminate the pink yet, but yeah, basically, I should fight white and the orange players at once. Let's go. Let's take over those territories, guys. Okay, that's a free capital. That's a free capital. Okay, well, shouldn't have unleashed that one, guys. Well, let's fortify my troops like that, guys. Alright, yeah, basically, the orange player wasn't really saving up troops, guys. He was using a bunch of them. So right here, I was able to break through him like that, guys. And right here, I mean, he will retake. I mean, he will be able to go right here, guys. But, I mean, yeah, he will lock his cattle again, guys. And I mean, right here, he wouldn't be able to go with his New York army anyways, because right here, he would bump into my capital, guys. He would have to blitz it. Right here, I'm still kill guarding ping, guys. Right here, those cards are not really needed for me as of now. Okay, white sands, 5 troops right here. You won't be able to do much, sir, here at all. Right, nice. Yeah, I mean, so what player is wasting a bunch of troops. And right, I mean, I still hold this north central, guys. The orange player might not break through it, who knows. Let's see, orange, what will you do? Please rage quit the game. Alright, well, he added his troops elsewhere, guys. He goes right here. Will he go to the left side? Alright, attacks white. I mean, he unleashes that capital right here, alright? Okay, but I mean, I can't believe it, guys. I will still hold East North Central. Yeah, and so what player has already broken through those? Alright, I mean, those players at 2 cards. Okay, honestly, I'll go right here, right? Let's go right here. Okay, we fail with blitz, guys, but oh well. Alright, right here, there is 21 troop army of white. Good to know. I can't unlock my army, guys, unfortunately. Yes, basically, I still have to break through right here, guys. Split some troops. Let's go, let's do it. Let's fortify my troops like that. Okay, I've got a wall card, guys. Got a wall card. Could also eliminate pink. Let's see, white, what do you do? Please waste a bunch of troops right here so I could eliminate you from the game easily. Alright, what is he doing, guys? Go. I mean, right here, even if he eliminates pink, guys, by going through my capital, he still wouldn't be able to trade on a set because he's at 2 cards. He splits those troops like that, guys. Fails that. Fails that. Okay, nice. Alright, what will you do next? I mean, I wonder what do those players think about pink, guys? Where do we think the pink player is hiding? Or don't we think about that at all? Right, well, the orange player go from my capital, guys. Hopefully he gets a super bad blitz. Yes, let's go, let's go. Alright, I think right here will go after what, guys, because right here he has been very annoying. Let's put some more troops here, guys. Okay, let's go right here. Let's see some of my troops right here as well, guys. Let's go right here. What? Okay, so that will last territory, guys, 100% blitz. Let's go. Let's go right here means I'm not able to trade in a set, guys. Yeah, I'm not able to trade in a set, guys. So let's fortify my army like that, yeah. Yeah, I mean, should have left some troops, guys, for South Alaska. Yeah, but I didn't take into account, guys, but after eliminate white, I won't be able to trade in a set. Or, I mean, the orange player is weak right here, guys. Was I suitable to eliminate orange and win the game immediately? I mean, he wasted his couple troops right here, guys, so... Yeah, he must have one troop in New York, guys. Yeah, but the time... I mean, the timer was running out, guys. I should have deployed my troops faster. Alright, well, he bots out. 60 troops received best, guys. 35 troops. Have trade an asset. Let's go. Let's blitz those troops over here, guys, first of all. Let's do it. Let's eliminate the pink player as well. I mean, that was a really nice kill guard, honestly. Alright, so right here, I won't be able to go for a world domination victory, guys, because I didn't set the troops this way, but alright, let's go. GG's. GG's. What a nice and sweet victory for us, guys. Expert and for beginners.